We are in the midst of action. Action that the farmer can do without. At the midst of all this action are two pests, Helicoverpa armigera and Spodoptera litura. Increasing pest resistance and destruction of natural enemies as a consequence of conventional pest control methods have reinforced the need for pest management strategies that involve biocontrol methods. Insect viruses constitute an important method of biocontrol, and baculoviruses, more specifically nucleopolyhedrovirus (NPV), have emerged as a crucial component. At BCRL, concerted efforts in managing host culture units and novel production techniques have resulted in utilizing the NPV to formulate two potent and highly effective products for the farmer, Helicide and Spodocide. So, how does the NPV help in biocontrol of the pests? When the pest ingests the virus-infected food, the viral particles gain entry into the insect body through the midgut and multiply throughout the pest, eventually causing its death. Symptoms become evident within 3 to 7 days after ingestion by the pest. The larva becomes impatient in movement, turns flaccid, and eventually the dead insect hangs with its head facing the ground. Helicide and Spodocide are formulated as aqueous suspensions. While Helicide is useful for the management of Helicoverpa armigera, which bores into fruits of crops like cotton, okra, pigeon pea, groundnut, tomato, tobacco, chickpea, maize, sunflower, sorghum, field bean, rose, and cowpea, Spodocide is effective against the leaf-feeding caterpillar Spodoptera litura, which feeds on crops such as groundnut, tobacco, castor, cotton, chili, cabbage, cauliflower, potato, and beetroot. While deploying NPV in the field is easy, this must be done correctly. NPV is to be applied at the rate of 100 milliliter per acre. To prepare the spray solution, shake the NPV suspension before use and add adjuvants like jaggery at the rate of 2.5 gram per liter of spray solution. And also add ultramarine blue to the extent of 0.5 gram or 0.5 milliliter per liter of spray solution. The spray solution is to be applied at a spray volume of 250 to 300 liters per acre. Starting by spraying at the time of flower initiation, it is advisable to do at least 3 to 4 sprays at weekly intervals. While NPV kills the pest, another plus is the fact that the healthy larvae prefer to feed on NPV-infected larvae, ensuring the horizontal spread of NPV. What's more, NPV also offers distinct advantages like species-specific and environment-friendly, non-pathogenic to vertebrates and plants, no residual toxicity, can be combined with chemicals, long shelf life. Helicide and Spodocide, NPV products from BCRL that harness potent remedies for biocontrol in perfect harmony with nature.